Hello friends, how are you? In this video, we will learn how to grow petunia flower plant from the seeds. Take good quality petunia flower seeds. Take any type of medium size pot with good drainage hole at the bottom. But here guys, I am using disposal glass for planting petunia seeds. Make drainage holes in the bottom before planting petunia seeds in the cup, because the drainage hole is very important. Make good quality potting soil mix for sowing the petunia seeds. Use 50% of river sand and 50% of cocopate to sow petunia flower seeds. Fill the cup with soil like this. After that guys, spread the petunia seeds on the soil. Make sure you spread them sparingly. Do not cover the seeds with potting mix as they require light germination. Place the pot or cup in indirect sunlight after watering. Always keep the soil slightly moist. Seeds start the germination process in 3 to 5 days, but it depends on the quality of the seeds and the environment. But this update is 17 days. After 27 days, petunia flower plant seedlings growing very well. Leaves turn yellow due to overwetting of the soil. After 37 days, now petunia's seedlings plant is ready for transplantations. Guys, if this video is helpful to you, then please like this video, share this video and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day.